Hey, new prospect, I'm Shannon. Thank you for being with us today. Just a heads up, this Wednesday, April the 10th, is the deadline to apply for the Great Parks Outreach Manager position. That will be located here at New Prospect Summit Center. The Outreach Manager will be responsible for various events and activities, hosting job fairs, and managing a paid internship program. Spring is here. It's a time of new beginnings, and we are about 80% done with the renovations on our community building for our seniors. Let's continue to pray for this project. Small groups started this week, and there is still time to get your books. We are currently studying 40 Days of Community, and our young adult group is studying The Network, Discover Your Spiritual Gifts. We have groups on Mondays, Wednesdays, Thursdays, and even Sundays. If you are interested in facilitating a group, hosting a neighborhood group in your home, or simply want to join one of the existing small groups, please see Sister Lona Joyner in the back of the church immediately following today's service. Last month, the youth dedicated Sundays in the Children and Teen Church to our makerspace, where they were able to use the 3D printer, banner printer, make buttons and videos. On Sunday, April the 14th, the youth will return to the makerspace. So parents, make sure to bring your kids to Children and Teen Church. This Easter weekend, bring the whole family to celebrate with us beginning Saturday, April 20th at 12 p.m. for our annual Amazing Egg Race. And invite a friend to one of our three services, 8 a.m., 10 a.m., and 12 p.m. on Easter Sunday, April the 21st. For all other programming this month, check out our event calendar on our website, www.newprospectbaptist.org, or call the church office at 513-721-2355. Well, that's all for this week's announcements. Until next week, remember, you are too blessed to be stressed.